was just about the right amount for this container. So my concrete is dry and I flipped it out, and now I'm going to take my long metal file and just kind of go around the edges and dull them. Just like so. After I went around all the edges, I'm kind of going on the surface because I want it to be all the same gray concrete color. And you could just kind of go around and just play with it, see what color you want. But I liked it, I want it to be kind of the duller gray color. I decided to get these little succulents. Sometimes they're called hen and chicks. And I got these because I don't think they need quite as much depth. Because this is probably only about 2 inches deep. So I'm just going to kind of break up the soil and plant. I bought 3 of them. I don't know if 3 will fit, but that's what I'm going to try to plant in here. I think it turned out really cute. And what I love about it is you could make it really any size that you might need and make some as gifts for people. I think it's a great little summer project. Good luck.